So I want to talk about the unique programming style of a Swiss lathe and how the Cartesian coordinate system works on a Swiss compared to a conventional lathe. So the main difference is going to be a traditional conventional lathe is going to use local coordinates or a local coordinate system, which would be work coordinates. And that would be G54 through G59 typically. And you're going to change those work coordinates based on where you are in the machine. On a Swiss machine, they use what they call global coordinates. And global coordinates does not use G54 to G59. It uses machine positions, and when you touch off a tool and you do a measure function, it's gonna measure from machine zero on that particular axis to the actual tooltip. So if you had, for example, let's say on your back working block, this is on your subspindle side, and kind of looking down from the top, we have, say, four tools here, kind of coming off the edge there. So if you have four tools, Z20, this is your subspindle here with your collet and your part. So Z2 axis has a machine zero position, and that may be an arbitrary position over here based off the main gang slide, which is behind this back ring block. So this was going to be what we call zero. So when you touch off a tool and measure, what it measures from is from this position to your actual tooltip. That is the measurement from here to here that's going to be put into your geometry. Whereas on a conventional style lathe, you may set your actual work coordinate, G54 through G59, to your workpiece protrusion. On a Swiss style machine, it just changes the geometry. So you would retouch off your tool to each one of these, and it would measure from zero to here. Same thing with X axis or Y axis. It works the same way. Your G54 on a Swiss style machine, we'll go over here, G54, your X, Y, Z are always zero. Always. They're always gonna be zero. So when you actually program, everything is based off of machine coordinates on a Swiss style machine. That is the difference between a conventional lathe and a Swiss lathe, is the coordinate system itself is not a local coordinate system where you can adjust your work coordinates. It's going to be global coordinates. So everything is always XYZ0 in your G54.